One thing I think divides between really successful hunters and the weekend warriors, so to speak, is the fact that the passion.